Hi everyone. Today we're going to see how to remove the engine power derate caused by an inducement error on Iveco EuroCargo. One of the most requested functions in the vehicle repair industry is removing the inducement errors, which occur in case of a power derate that is a consequence of exceeding the emission limits required by law. The Hi-SCR system used in Iveco Euro 6 engines is composed of a DPF particulate filter and an SCR AdBlue catalyst. The system failure is signaled by the mill turning on in the instrument panel. Connect the TXT MultiHub vehicle interface to the OBD port and start the self-diagnosis via AXONE NEMO 2. From the errors page in IDC5, we can see that there are specific errors relating to the engine power derate, in this case due to the lack of AdBlue additive. After topping up the additive tank, we can perform the inducement procedure to restore the engine to full power. At the end of the procedure, we can see that the error, which was active before, now has switched to the stored status. Follow us on our channels to be always up to date on the latest news from the world of TEXA.